myself.
Hi. Saturday day.
Okay.
maybe an object, some money, a shoe, anything like, an advice, desire, whatever you want. You can put it inside this box.
Okay, before we go on, I have to remind you or tell you, because I don't know if Smaragda told you already, I don't remember it, but the things that you put inside this box must be things that you are willing to not get back. And, but go on.
Someone that would like to leave something, like not an object, maybe some words, a story, an advice, a desire, something?
I would like to give an advice. Please write down that the collective subject, or maybe you, right, you, should be democratic. Thank you.
I'm gonna change it. The object. My first kiss was with the neighbor in front of the apartment I used to rent.
Okay, so if nobody wants to give anything else, okay, then let's see what we get. Photo, and it says I love my son, another pen, this for the guitar. Is this a pin? A pin, another gum. This note that says I'm worried about my father's health. This note that says welcome refugees. This thing that is for the sunglasses. briefly. This drawing. Yes, but can you give some feedback about the concert?
So no, I wasn't interested to look at them. I wanted to go.
Okay. This monkey. This chocolate piece, a funny steel gel, this rock, 50 cents, this note that says you should be democratic. Okay, that's what we've got.
It's there.
But also I think somebody put a hair, but it's lost. Okay, so now we should find a way to decide all together where this thing will go and what we will do.
And let's try to find, by dealing with those objects, let's try to find what the collective subject actually is. Let's construct the collective subject through these objects, and not only objects, because there are some words too.
Good conclusion. They are all made by the human for the use of the human. What else? They are all small. Are they all inorganic? I really wouldn't know the tobacco if it's in that state organic or not anymore.
And related to the collective subject, how do you think this is connected?
Because we are part of the overall collective of visiting the documenta, so this is our contribution to it. We we're not only consuming it, but we're also giving something to it.
Maybe we could bury it into the ground somewhere in our power. Over there.
Why not?
I think if you want to take a seed and then you can put another one.
We can also fill this gap over there. It doesn't have to be like that. So bury it. Can you speak a bit louder?
I think that shows that we all have things with us we don't really need, so that we can give them away.
So, sorry, do you propose something? I don't understand. No. You just did an iteration, but you don't have a suggestion of what we should do.
No. It's just a recognition.
Okay.
Would you like to give us a small feedback?
More feedback?
Yes.
No.
Why?
Why should we?
Because it was said in the beginning that you will be asked to give us a short feedback in order for us to learn from you.
We have to catch a train.
And didn't you know it before?
What's that?
Didn't you know that before?
No, but we want to see more things.
Can you say just a few words about what is happening? I'm sorry, I'm asking these people if they can give a short feedback about what is happening.
Sure.
Just a few words, a short feedback. Feedback.
I just want to go out.
Why?
I want to pee.
Is this the only reason why you're leaving?
Yeah, I could have waited if it would be much less, if it would less bored me, actually.
Sorry?
If it would be less bored right now.
If?
I would be less bored.
If you were outside?
No, we'd be staying.
I would have stayed longer.
Okay. So I'm sorry, I still didn't get it. It's because you have to go out also, but is it also because it is boring?
I have to go out because I have to pee, of course. Yeah.
Yes.
And I would have stayed longer if I would be less bored. So that would be
okay. Fun. But why are you bored?
I don't know, it's like too much silence. Waiting for stuff that just doesn't end anyway.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
There's so much goals, so much things to do right now.
So much things to do?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Why are you staying?
Hmm?
Why are you staying?
Why not? Because I'm
doing it's fun outside. You come with us, maybe.
I also find this fun.
Hmm?
I also find what is happening fun.
Oh, okay, see. We don't.
Okay. Thank you very much. So, those people said that they left because first they said that they wanted to catch a train, and then they said that this was a bit boring and that there was a lot of silence and too much to do. So, yeah.
We can even talk about an object that is not the one that I put in and say how I use it or how I've used it before. Or if I don't use it then.
I also think it would be good if we talk a little clearer. I think the acoustic here is not very true. And it's hard to hear this.
Yeah.
It's hard to hear anything. The acoustic is very bad.
Ah,
yes.
Yeah,
we
can try to hear
it
again.
More loud than.
Yes. And slowly.
Do you want to try that? Like, I can go and pick an object and say, I use this for this and this. And then I give the object to someone else, whoever. And that person go in and pick up another object. I use this for this and this. and that person give it to another one. Maybe we can try that for a while.
Yeah, but for me, it's an issue. Normally, you use the object in the way that we normally think about it. We're like super structured again in the way that we develop. But I'm thinking that it could be less boring for the people that are already there to remix the situation. Like, what about using the salt in a different way, filling the bottom with something? I don't know.
Then you can invent the situation. We won't know what it is, actually.
But we can leave it to imagination. We don't know if this person is saying actually the truth or not. If it's just a nail in the store. Do you want to talk?
No.
Well, this is a bubble gum, and I chew it when I am in an airplane because that helps my ears when they get like fresher. Yeah, and sometimes if I'm bored of it or if the flight is too long, I try to make a very bad origami with the paper left.
Oh, it's right for me. I've got a light with me, so I will really enjoy smoking. Thanks for the advice. But, well, I like smoking since I'm 12. I didn't stop ever. And I've not the energy to stop. And it tastes very well for me. I know it smells not very good, but it tastes really well. So this is why I don't stop smoking. I give it to somebody who's really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Could the collective subject be found through religion, maybe?
Sure.
Could the collective subject emerge through religion.
I don't know if I understand. What do you mean by subject?
Well, as we said in the beginning, these objects were put there for the collective subject. And then the second suggestion is to find out what we can do with them, so we can find out what this is.
But I don't understand the meaning of the subject. What is this?
A subject is a thing and an object. Yes, well, objective, for example, that is when you are, where you try to talk that anyone is talking, and you don't put your own view. But so anyone is objects in the to the state and the Jesus. And when you say subjective, then you come out from your own opinion.
So collective subject is a contradiction?
Yeah, what?
Is collective subject and a contradiction, or is it something we...
No. Well, this is the subject of the sacred. And the radical is safe. The subject and the object is when you are seeking subjective, then you are saying that is my own opinion, and only my opinion is important. And I think this is a stupid thing, but it is my subjective meaning and nothing else.
Object is something that can do nothing, and we should be thinking about what we as a collective, like a collective subject, which has power to do something, do what we want to do with this. Maybe.
I have to say something to the background. Okay, well, then I'm right around the and maybe I can use it sometime to know what it's my exception.
I got that.
I forgot what's different. Yeah, then I write on my background from the light program world. So that would have been helped. And otherwise, I think it's hard to be so much as I got hit by columns on my bikes, and maybe this collage of people on the people on the streets. Like many of you might ride bikes, so you might connect to that one. And I think I was picked up because I don't connect to many of these objects. I think. I don't know if that's my perception, but I don't feel that it was meaningful for objects. I mean, that's why people put them there, because we didn't want to put something that we could lose and was meaningful to us. I mean, I put something that put a black one because I make music, so, but I have a thousand black ones. It's an object that means something, but it's not about it. And I find it hard to connect to this exercise, if I can say this, at this moment, sorry.
Can you please speak up? I can't hear you.
I find it hard to connect to this exercise. I can't find... I would have said earlier on that you put everything in the bottle and then just forget about the objects and talk about something... Something different. Or just put everything in the bottle and then the sock on top of the bottle and just find a new instruction on concepts or things that you want to think about.
But, why didn't you say so when... this person, I don't know your name, sorry, proposed that we do this exercise, why didn't you object?
Because I perceive that as negative people, and I don't want to give the group negative people, but maybe there's other people that connect to this more, but I think it's been very quiet, maybe we don't, I don't know. I'm sorry, but there's negative people. I think maybe it would have been more interesting, and also, I don't know how we're allowed, but we actually had to give our bags before coming in, so I think a lot of the objects that are a bit more meaningful for speaking for myself are in there. So maybe that's also why we have nothing. But also, the moment you said we don't get it back, I'm always more likely to put something less valuable and then it's less. Maybe it's interesting to talk about. I mean, I can make up a story to go back and maybe try to make it personal. I give this to someone else.
You can say that.
Bruce said it already. You don't get a word. Sorry.
Should we
doesn't
get
make sense in this room.
Should we get even
that's no discussion possible. I don't hear what people say.
Yes.
Just 5 minutes away.
We can move.
Should we find out in that 10 minutes, half an hour?
I think it is important that everyone is being loud and a little slowly. Loud and slowly. I think that is very important.
I'm sorry, can you please give us your feedback while you're leaving?
Yeah, we don't hear anything.
Can't hear it.
I think it's only possible with the discussion. So, but when I can't have the acoustic to hear what the people are saying, it's out of use.
That we give those things back to someone who needs them. So I would ask if someone is playing guitar and could use this.
Sounds to stop.
Do it for everything. Give everything away.
Yeah.
Does anyone need any steam gel?
I get a lot of mosquito bite.
Oh, this is for mosquito bite.
Yeah. Thank you. But I have to ask something before we go on with that. Because this is a proposal, like the previous one, but you didn't ask us if we have any objection or if we want to do it. So maybe we should first ask.
this is the way that we want these things to be used. Do you all agree that we share them again with each other?
I don't want it back
to now. Sorry, let's
pick one by one. I thought it would be interesting to see which things are left over. You try to see what people want, and there'll be something left at the end that nobody wants to take, and maybe that would be the interesting question.
But is that going to help us find out what the collective subject is?
It'll be the opposite of the collective subject.
Are you opposing the collective subject? Are you opposing the collective subject?
No, but maybe if we know that the opposite of the collective subject is what nobody wants to have, they brought along collective, don't want to be part of them. Maybe we know that the collective subject will be the opposite of what we have.
I take something I like to take, and it's okay, it's a change.
But
and I don't need more.
You didn't put anything. Everyone put something? Yeah. But that's the thing, that nobody can get something back. So,
maybe we don't
I mean,
want something.
And I just said to probably say that I'm leaving now, I'm sorry. I was interested in the exercise, I didn't connect it anymore, I don't want to keep anymore. Doing it, I hope it works out. And it's also because I actually want to see the exhibition for as much as I can. And I also don't know why we're doing this on Periscope, because yeah, I'm not such a fan of the as a president in that nowadays. So,
okay,
I'm
so
sorry.
It was interesting what.
I also find it really in relief when I thought of certain things and process, they seem to get a look that seems to suggest that they're like.
There's a certain non-openness in your way of communicating then, which is not really... Like, I just told you now that I leave, the look that I get from you seems to be slightly weird, as if I'm not able to connect or something, but I just don't enjoy this process, so... I think that's a weird approach also, sorry, I'm getting angry, but... I'm sorry, I told... I'm sorry.
We don't have a problem with people living out. Yeah, I can make it up. I just wanted to share this feeling that I had for the people.
What you were saying before, that you said that it was something like, yes, I want to take the history of this object with me. That is very valuable, something like that. And I think that is very important with all of these objects, because we have given them, and we all carry with ourselves our own history that for some reason collides in this space and time. And that is something that all of these objects share. They all have a history behind that. Right now, in front of us, they have just collided.
Well, I agree about the value of the history of the objects and the fact that they kind of represent a lot. They are something like memorabilia of our presence here. But I would like to comment more also on the process we followed somehow. We are trying to define what the collective subject is. That's why we are mentioning it again and again. And so far what we have realized is that this can be much easier if there is a common purpose. So this is why we propose that people leave their objects, and then we would deal with those objects in a way to define what the collective subject is. So there was the way we decided to do that was that each individual made a proposal, and then they kind of implemented it. I think, except from you, that very clearly asked if everyone was okay with your suggestion. All the other people just did it, and nobody objected, of course. But I wonder what other structure we could have used in order to take some decisions, like, for example, to make a vote or to reflect a bit more on that.
Well, it makes it, for me, this is the thing that makes it boring, because everything is kind of acting and we have to kind of become angry and act that. But like, and the way that you did was kind of a thing that I could immediately feel that and again act, but not act in a way that at the moment I wanted. So it was not a thing or a rule that I had put in my mind and go on with that. So it made it a little bit more like interesting or like less boring. Because for, like now it's less space to kind of do something. I feel that it's really interesting the performance that we all have to do that do something. Like it's not we are not consuming things. Like we have to make the performance, and it's like I like it, but in a way that I have no idea somehow, and it's like like. Then what to do?
I also, what I learned again today also about the collective subject maybe is that it has something to do with trust, because all of us, we didn't know each other, and so many people don't, they feel like, okay, I cannot really make a